the moment.
But it looks like he came boat number six. Just he's there in front. If the Cougar's out in front, but boat number six there as the race leader in Formula One.
Yes, definitely. So we've got again Tim Spinks in boat number six. Winning that class, and you've got obviously the Cougar, the 27, is right out in front. He's in the Super Sport class, so he has to do the longer lap on every lap, so he misses the chicane. But here we go. So the first boat into the first turn here is boat 96, followed by number 6, followed by 38, followed by 89 and Max Walker, Family Foundation, followed by the two world champions in A16A, Mike Johnson and Hiscock, followed by 51, followed by 66, followed by 9, followed by 55, followed by 922, followed by 27. Now go number 45 coming around the corner. There's a stake on my bowl. Now we've got full circle, boat 60, all the way from Ireland, Kevin Welsh. Then we've got boat 26, Team Rooster, followed by boat number 4, 16 foot boat with a 90 on the back, Sam Jackson, followed by Who's Air Swims in the last place.
So there's three different families running for everybody sitting and watching. We've got actually four different formulas.